November 2023 for assistance and integration.
Brigadier General Robert Freeman Mugabe, Chairman General of the Marshal, that sits in Makindi, but apparently sitting in base camp, Mogadishu Somalia. Mostly it is to access the which the witnesses in the cases because most of them are in the mission area, Somalia. Most of the cases have capital in nature. And according to the UPDF Act, it is the General Court Marshal which handles such cases. Although in the mission areas they have lower courts like the disciplinary committee, which handles cases those who are not capital in nature. It has jurisdiction to go and try most of the cases anywhere our troops deployed, whether within or outside the country. Yeah, the court is still proceeding with the cases. At the end of the session, those who will be found guilty will be given punishment, and those who will be found not guilty, definitely they will be acquitted. Definitely that one will be done according to the evidence that will be adduced at any level. According to the memorandum of understanding, we are not supposed to try soldiers of the host nation. The host nation is supposed to handle their soldiers in case they are there. So according to the memorandum of understanding, we are not supposed to prosecute the soldiers from the destination. We only deal with our own soldiers. And if they are there, we hand them to the host nation, and the host nation deal with them.